Tonight, a Columbus man is under arrest, accused of assaulting police during the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol building. The Justice Department says 31-year-old Kyle Campbell was identified in photos and video outside the Capitol during the attack. He's accused of pushing officers several times as part of a crowd that was trying to overwhelm Capitol Police. Campbell faces a number of charges, including assaulting, resisting, and impeding officers, along with civil disorder.